What is Europe to you? That's the question I asked myself in 2019 when I started my photographic journey of the main European cities and capitals. Through a mapping of the cities, I identify the neighborhoods and the people I portray in a spontaneous and unexpected way while I ask everyone the same question. What is Europe to you? I have portrayed and talked to different people, students, housewives, artists, refugees, teachers, butchers, professors, entrepreneurs, and many others. Anna, Burkhardt, Mario, Steve, Yorgos, Anastasia, Demetrios, Marco, each person is portrayed highlighting the keyword that sums up his idea of Europe, reported in a short interview. Images and words enter into close dialogue. The aim is to capture portraits and feelings that characterize different cultures and languages to strengthen the idea of the European identity. The project started in 2019 in Athens and in Berlin, with interviews and texts made by the journalist Marta Ottaviani, and then continued in Milan and Rome in 2020. The next destination of 2020 will be Paris, and then continue to Brussels, Madrid, Vienna, Dublin, and more. Till today, the work has been self-financed both in the travel and in the publication of the books, also thanks to some private sponsors who liked the idea and decided to support it. Now, through the no-profit cultural association The Art of Nets, we are looking for new funds. We ask to European and non-European citizens, individuals and companies who are interested in supporting also part of this artistic project. It intends to represent European sentiment through images and words, starting from the single stories and ideas of each individual who make up the great community of Europe. In collaboration with the Master in Digital Strategy of the Politecnico Milan, Polydesign, we are developing the digital version of the project. The published volumes, edited by Alessandro Colombo, are available on the website www.whatseurope.eu. We will keep you informed of all the details and upcoming exhibitions, and we will be happy if you want to support and participate in this project. Thank you.